Hi, I'm Michelle Roots, owner of Core Conditioning Cloverdale Fitness Studio. I have over 15 years experience in the fitness industry. I am a kinesiologist, personal trainer, and certified nutrition coach and fat loss expert. If I'm not training people in my studio one-on-one or doing group classes, I am running my business online, providing virtual online personal training, nutrition coaching to clients from all over the world. If you're watching this video and you're interested in looking into online personal training, stick around. I'm gonna show you exactly how I support my online training clients on a regular basis to ensure they reach their fitness and fat loss goals. So if you're interested in online personal training, check the link below for all the ways that I can help you on your fitness and fat loss journey. If you're coming across this video because you're a personal trainer looking to use Trainerize to take your business online, stick around. I'm going to give you the whole tutorial of how I use it to help my clients become successful and make more money each month in my business. And check out the link below for information on my business coaching program. And of course, make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel for more videos coming every single week. Okay, let's start the tour of how I use my Trainerize app to help my clients with online virtual personal training. I have the Trainerize custom app, and I titled it the Michelle Roots Train for Life Fitness app. This is the homepage that I myself see as the trainer when I log into my end of the Trainerize app, but I created a fake client account to show you, the client, exactly what you will see. So you will be able to see all of your body stats, all of your records, if you hit a max PR or anything throughout your workouts. At the very top, you will have your nutrition goals. So we can sync the MyFitnessPal app. So when you're tracking your food each day, I am able to see what you're eating and see what your macro splits are. Then we also have your daily workout. Whichever workout I have scheduled for you, you will see it listed here. If you're not sure what an exercise is, you can click on the exercise and up will pop a little video showing you exactly how to do it. You, the client, also have the ability to move your workout to a different day if something comes up and you're not able to do it. You can leave me a comment. I can also leave you a note on the workout. You are able to track your weights and also set a timer built into the app if you want to time your rest times or your work times, either one. And again, you can leave me comments, which I will get a notification if you need me to switch up an exercise or you're just curious about form or anything like that. That's where I will get a notification there. We also have habit coaching, which I provide for all of my clients, building healthy habits over the course of the time I'm working with you. For example, this one is eat vegetables with every meal, and I can see in the calendar which days you completed these healthy habits. We can also track your body fat percentage and look at a graph. We can also track your body weight in the exact same way. And we can track progress pictures, which I provide you how to do and when to do, and your calorie intake. So we can look at your calorie intake, your macro splits, what food you're eating. Again, that's from being able to sync the MyFitnessPal app right into Trainerize. Next, we take a look at the Plans tab, where you will see all of your daily habits, your nutrition, as well as a PDF copy of your meal plan or lifestyle guide based on the program you have chosen with me, right there in the app for you to view. You are also able to print it or send it to your email or anywhere where you would prefer to have it if you don't want it in the app. This is where you'll also find your training plan with a description, as well as all of your workouts. Next, there is a calendar tab. This is where you will see all of your workouts scheduled for the week, and you will also receive a notification on that day for which workout you're supposed to complete. You are able to private message myself through the app to make sure that you are doing things properly if you have any questions, and of course, that's where the support and accountability comes in from me. This is your profile. You can switch things up here. You can connect your Fitbit. You can connect your FitnessPal. And let's take a look back at that calendar tab. If you want, you can add body stats where you can put measurements in. You can put your body fat caliper measurements, all of those, and it's all tracked within the app. You can also use that to track your progress photos, and we show you exactly how to take your pictures and upload them into the app. You can also track an activity that, say, I as the trainer didn't schedule for you, but you did. Or you can track a freestyle workout. Say you went to the gym with a friend and switched it up one day, which is also awesome. And I will get a notification as a trainer that you did that workout. Switch back into my profile as the trainer. Here I see all of my clients checking in for their workouts. if they've left me comments, if they've left me notes, messages, any of that. And that's how I keep track of all of my online training clients and make sure they are successful. And there you have it. That's just a quick demo of how I use the Trainerize app in my online fitness coaching business. If you're interested in online personal training or nutrition coaching, feel free to click that link below or leave a comment below or shoot me a DM on Instagram, as I always try to respond to everybody. And again, if you are an online personal trainer and you're looking into using Trainerize in your business, feel free to reach out and I'm happy to help. Thanks again for watching, guys. I hope this was helpful and I look forward to working with more of you in the future.